busco y te veo reflejada en la televisión. ¿Y por qué duermes en Madrid y despiertas en Tokio? Mientras el clima no puede ser mejor. ¿Y por qué brillas al caminar mientras amarras tu pelo?
Clive Tilsley, I'll be your commentator today. With me in the commentary box is Andy Gray.
Well, hello everyone, and this really should be a cracking contest. Can't wait for the action to begin.
Well, the new season is upon us, and inevitably expectations are high for this opening match. Both teams will be looking to get a flying start to the season if they possibly can.
Yeah, the talkie stops now. Action begins. I can't wait.
We seem to have been waiting ages for this one, but it's underway at last. Well played. Out for a goal kick, I'm afraid. He did call for the ball, but he did ever so well to find him. Decent header. He's kept it in. These are the best of clearances, but he has managed to get it away. Fine header. He's come up with a searching cross. Easy enough for the goalkeeper. He'll shoot. Should have done better, really.
Well, if you don't shoot, you don't score. I think that's his motto.
Looking for a way through. Doesn't know whether to pass it left or right. He is a good tackler. Floated into the box. Too close to the goalkeeper. Got to that well. There's the cross. And they've scored. Oh, what a blow to the home team and their supporters.
Well, it's a perfect start. A goal early in the game. Can they just push on now? Take advantage of it.
He knew exactly what he was doing. Thank you. So 14 minutes into the game and we have the first goal. Not frightened to play it out.
Good header.
Needs to protect the ball better. He's recovered well there.
Zipping the ball around now, aren't they?
Stringing a few passes together. Picked up at the back. They've got men up in numbers here. He's played it in. Managed to find a way out. Knocking it around nicely here. He was having none of it. Swept over. Nice header. That's a nice pass. This is a breathtaking run.
Not a great cross.
Defence are stretched. Who's he picked out? Referee says it's a corner.
Been looking to build on this as quick as possible.
That goal just nudges the temperature of the game up a little. Between them, it's now 1-1. Options here. There's an opening here. Swung in towards the heads. And they've done well to clear that. Now, can he pick out the right pass? No way past him there. Having a go. Very anxious finish.
If you're the goal scorer, you have to work the goalkeeper. You have to take the chances. He didn't make the most of that.
can look after himself when the ball's in the air. They've got a throw in. Did well there. Errors like that are often punished. He swung it in. It was a brave header. He gets cleared. Got a bit of time here. That was a goal-saving tackle. He simply had to win the ball there. Always quick to seize on a loose ball. It's a good ball, exactly what you want from your defender. Looked up and picked out a man well then. He's got the ball back. Chance here, he stopped it.
Oh, great save, he's pushed it around the post.
Hit the keeper. It was a dangerous moment for the defence. Make it square. He's pulled them back to the foul. He waited to see if there was an advantage. Referee there. Half time nearly upon us, and nothing to choose between these two teams. Defender had to react there, and he has done very well. Crossed into the box. Easily dealt with. Foul, free kick given. Try his luck! They've scooped it away. Control the ball. That will be a throw in. Headed into a promising area. Good chance. He didn't quite judge the flight of the ball, did he? They're hard to catch on the volley.
Well, it's a fabulous opportunity, that I will say. Well, not the easiest of chances, but the best. I'll tell you what the best do. The best take advantage of those chances. He didn't.
All square at half-time here. It's 1-1.
Well, no team has really dominated this game yet. They've both seen as much of the ball as each other. Come again.
We don't need that. Let's trying to learn and be single, yeah. So my soul in front of a log, I'll be smelling good. To the moment I'll be definitely making my move. In it for the money, now I'm in a minute for the truth. Ain't about any goal of the ice. Sneaks and clothes, just part of the hype. MTV, big time. Cribs and bling, get a real life. But whoa, take a minute or two. Always spending so much money, man, that we don't have boat. Every tiny detail, we gotta have kid. Every kind of device to make us look rich. Hollywood magazine, videos. Escaping anything and anyone and where we go. And it's sticking in enough that we don't really care. And it's sticking in enough that we don't wanna share. Whether what I wish for myself, try to love the world less, put my ego to rest. Get rich and die trying, whoever said it was Pope. Was I ever gonna learn from the Pharaoh and go cold?
Come again, come again, come again, do me a little scooping. Come again, come again, come again,
do me a little scooping. Try to love the world less, put my ego to rest.
One or two players will have been patched up and treated during the break. It was a competitive first half. Up and away. Headed forward. There's a real threat here. Comfortable in possession. He is a good handle of the ball. Genuine chance! Getting one or two dirty looks from teammates after that one. They've got it back. Tackle that wide. Pass forward. Good combination play. Decent header. Has a shot! No, I can't think that he meant to do that. That was well over.
Well, chances like that don't come along too often in the game. But when they do, you really have to take them. Golden opportunity.
It's a fine header. Plays it out of defence. Oh, this is a chance!
Well, that was good defending. They denied him the space to move into. And space to work in, and the shot wasn't very good at the end.
They're going to need something far better than that if they're going to win this game. It's there for the winning. Got to that well. Rocky. Collected at the back then. A difficult pass to control, but it was well directed. Knocks it on. It's almost like he's playing them on his own at times.
good header.
Hit well enough. Goalkeeper just got something on it.
Well, I'm not quite sure how the keeper saved that. The striker should have scored.
Into a good position. Look at the players are throwing forward to attack.
That got its way out of trouble.
Here he comes. Nice header.
Pass.
Always options for the man on the ball.
Foul.
Going for goal. They've got another corner to deal with. There's no debating that it was a foul, but was it bad enough to deserve a booking?
Now they have the lead, they're one up. Now what do you do? Defend it, look for another. These are big decisions to make.
It was a textbook header, perfectly executed. They're in front then, 2-1 here. Oh, the defender got in the way. Neither of them was going to pull out of that one. Free kick given. That's embarrassingly high.
Well, I think I might have scored that because it was a wonderful chance. But he hasn't taken it. What a miss.
Goal kick deep into enemy territory.
Oh, he doesn't want to lose the ball there. They just crowded him out there. Needs to shoot. Oh, and that just missed by fractions.
I like this lad, and it wasn't an easy chance, but you have to hit the target. And if you don't do that, you're never going to score.
Goal kick hit long.
And they clear the ball away. Can look after himself when the ball's in the air. He's done well to find him there. Nothing wrong with that. Reclaimed. Rocky. That's fabulous footwork. Good pass, isn't it? Gets it back. Wide of the mark, but it'll keep the goalkeeper on his toes. They could have moved further in front if that had been more accurate. It's the enjoyment he gets from taking defenders on. Guided in high, and they clear the ball away. Smart referee there, he waited to see if there was an advantage. Did well there. We're into the closing stages, and they are behind, and that's got to change, and fast. It's a great header. Rocky. They're just content to keep the ball at the back for now. Broke that up well. What can they come up with here? It's got so much support. Got it into the area. Now, can he finish it? It wouldn't have been the first time he'd scored from there.
Well, I'm not surprised. Nowhere to go. He needed to be a bit more patient, try and work some space.
Keeper looking to find someone. Rocky. He is a good header of the ball. Be a throw in. Keeping the ball here.
Well, it's been a performance of containment.
Looking for support. In the air. They've got it away. They can organise themselves again now. And the added time will be just a couple of minutes. Thank you. clear, if nothing else. Powerful header. It's the perfect start to the season.
Nothing quite like winning your opening game to set the tone for the year.
Of course there's plenty of football still to play, but the manager will be delighted with the 3 points.
Andy, I've enjoyed your company. Hope you've all enjoyed it. Rest up, ready for the next game. We'll see you then.